Would you ever live in LA again? No. Unless I lived like kind of outside of LA in like one of the super fancy houses. I think that's what Ludwig does. Dude, I had to pay a lot for my apartment. I forget exactly how much I was paying. I was paying like 2,500 or like 3,000 a month for my apartment, and I told Ludwig where I was living, and he was like, fucking peasant. Of course you hated LA there.